I'm not no rapper, but I was sleeping, first of all. I had to get up. The Wu-Tang Clan song Queen. Gotta get the money. Dollar bill, y'all. Listen, that drug addiction, you keep saying this person have addiction. Drug addiction. I thought it was weak, but no, that second verse. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking woolies at 16 and running up the gates and doing hits for high stakes. Making my way on fire state. No question I would speed for crack and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question I would flow off and try to get the door. Sticking up white balls in the ball court. That part right there. That person, that's the fiend. I'm not the fiend. Damn, maybe it is a fiend. That's addiction that this person had. You say a very bad drug addiction. That's what it is. That's what it is. That part. That verse right there. Wu-Tang Clan. Queen song. The second verse. That's what the addiction is. Alright. I woke up on that. I was trying to sleep. But the goddamn shit be all up in my goddamn energy and shit touching me. Not touching me, but the entity that they called upon is touching my hands. I can feel it. So that verse right there, if you want to know what these people, it could be popping pills, but I don't think it's popping pills. It could be smoking weed, but I think it's more than smoking weed. I think it's that part right there of from Wu-Tang Clan's song, Queen, that second verse. Yeah, the whole goddamn verse. Shit, I don't know if it's a stick-up guy. I don't know if... Do you know what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? Yeah, I'll be on... Do a reading in a little bit. I just need to get some rest up. But, you know, I need to rest. I'm tired. But I'll get some cards and do some reading a little... Probably tomorrow or a little bit later on today. But, yeah, if you want to know what's the addiction, that could be one of the addiction. From that verse right there that I said, I'm not no rapper, so don't be laughing at how I set the goddamn verse, okay? Shit.